Look, when you were at the ranch, Dan was helping us out. He was on our side, but don't forget he has all that history with my dad.
Well, we have to do something. I mean, my dad and Rebecca? Rebecca's hands are dirty, Alex's hands are dirty. If the two of them get married, it's like the bad guys win.
What are you guys doing here?
We're actually here for them. Hey, we have to talk to you. My dad's getting married in 2 days to his only alibi, night of Derek's murder.
Rebecca?
Yeah.
Wow, she works fast.
Well, as much as I'd like to believe in true love, something about this doesn't sound right.
Spousal privilege. If Alec and Rebecca are married, she can't be asked to testify against him.
I know she's lying about that night.
Yeah, but it's not just that. My dad and Rebecca had an affair. It was a long time ago, but I don't trust the woman. She has secrets. Why else would this marriage have to be happening so fast? It's not just because of Derek's murder.
Listen, you guys gotta knock it off, all right? You're kids. You're in way over your head with this thing.
I'm not a kid. Not anymore.
It doesn't matter. Just leave this case for the police. Trust me, we're working on it. That's all you need to know.